and the communities that share Toledo's water spent the last 11 months working out a fair and equitable agreement, an agreement that is fair for Toledoans and everyone who lives in the Toledo area. It includes an equitable rate structure for residents inside the city of Toledo. It will include a low-income and senior citizen assistance program, lead line replacement program, and what most people are happy about is an elimination of the minimum water usage charge, which has been controversial over the years, something that the city has had for many years, way before this administration. So, you know, this is a step towards cooperating as a region, a really important step towards cooperating at a region that really the region has been trying to make for many, many years. So, you know, we think this is a great accomplishment, and, you know, much of the thank goes to the community members and leaders in Maumee, Sylvania, Lucas County, the other communities that buy and use Toledo water.
And why is this regional water agreement important?
Well, we all share from the same water source. We all, you know, benefit from the water. So it's important because, you know, like most things, you are stronger if you do this together rather than separate. So we are all in this together, and, you know, we should all have the same equitable uniform rate.
And can you tell us quickly about pothole progress?
Sure. The pothole blitz was started earlier this year, and since the pothole blitz was started, we have filled 116,000 potholes. Since January 1st, we're up to about 138,000 potholes. So we started on basically on the west side of the city, and crews as many as 15 or 16 a day have been working methodically, systematically going across the city. What's left now is East Toledo, the 43605 zip code. So we want to thank everyone who lives in East Toledo, all the great people who live near Waite and in the Birmingham neighborhood. Thank you for being patient. Our crews are now moving into East Toledo to start filling potholes there.
And can you tell us how those pothole numbers are calculated?
It's calculated by volume. So there's a formula in which we use. This is the typical size of a pothole. So, you know, once we reach that much asphalt, that counts as one pothole. Because obviously, you know, you can have a bigger or smaller pothole. So to be fair, you say this is the standard industry size for one pothole. And one pothole is calculated by that much asphalt. We are expecting Toledo City Council to review and vote on the agreement at its next regular meeting, which I think is September 2nd. And respectively, all the other communities will be bringing the agreement to their councils and commissions. So the next step is for the councils and commissions of each community to review and approve that. And then that would be the next step after that would be rate structure. And as I said, implementing the elimination of the minimum water usage, the low-income assistance program, the senior citizen assistance program, and the lead line replacement in the city of Toledo.